Yes, I have taken you down this road before. This time, I'm so excited to take you on a tour. Let's go check it out.
You have this amazing foyer. You can drop your bags, drop your worries, leave your shoes. Over on the right, this home is often equipped with a home office here, is what a lot of people use it for, a full bathroom. And then you just have a closet and your access to your garage. So up the stairs we'll go. Beautiful wood floors. I love this entire floor. The kitchen is remarkable, but the dining room windows, absolutely love that. This kitchen has quartz countertops. All the extra little cabinets that they could put in. They upgraded to GE monogram stainless appliances. But the sitting area by the fireplace, I love. And it walks right out to the little balcony so you can grab coffee in the morning. Custom fireplace and all the little built-ins. Right over here to the side, you've got a convenient powder room for your guests. Peek at how pretty it is down below. Wood floors again up here in the hallway. Over to the left, the main master suite, primary suite. Walk-in closet is amazing. Also has the organizers with cabinets that match the kitchen. Again, the same kind of vanities in the beautiful bath. The laundry is conveniently right here in the middle. The front bedroom is a little more sunny. It's kind of nice again because it has, is wired for overhead ceiling fan if you wanted to add it. Again, this bathroom also, beautiful tile floor. And the vanity is a single sink, but it's long enough to be a dual vanity. The third floor. I love the ceiling fans in this home. They've upgraded all of the ceiling fans and they're just so pretty and architecturally awesome. Perfect for game day or movie night or entertaining because it's even got the popcorn maker. There's also a sunny bedroom. And again, another one of the custom ceiling fans. So tile floor again. I have it on good authority that these sunsets are pretty amazing. Super popular feature of Eisenhower Square is this green space they have right at the heart of the community. Beautiful. Come up here, end your evening, unwind, have some great conversations, throw out the umbrella, enjoy it all the time. And you better hurry because every other home in Eisenhower Square that we've listed has gone fast to some lucky new owner.